We are with Arunoday Singh right now. Arunoday, welcome on Zoom.
Oh, thank you very much.
As a person, are you a fashion enthusiast?
Well, I like not being naked, but no, I'm just kidding. No, I'm not a fashion enthusiast, but I like nice clothes.
I thought you are the Jason boy would prefer being naked.
No, actually, I'm very shy. I prefer being fully clothed.
Okay. Yeah. So today you're here for?
I was here for Tanya Sharma's show, Gaga, and that was it. So.
You know, I've heard from many boys, they say that nothing appeals to us more than a girl clad in a silver salwar kameez. Does it apply to you or person?
The girl appeals to me. Usually whatever she's wearing works.
Okay.
As long as she's comfortable in it and not trying too hard, the girl appeals to me, not the clothes.
Okay, fair enough. And Jisma is out, and
yes.
How are the responses that you're getting?
Well, everyone that's gone to see it kind of liked my work and they enjoyed the film. And it's doing well at the box office, and there's a couple of critics that didn't like it. So I think welcome to Bollywood. You know, this is the first time I've been in a film like this, so it's kind of fun.
So how do you react when you read the newspaper and there's something nasty about you, about your work, acting?
Luckily, nobody said anything nasty about my acting, which is nice.
You know, the harshest criticism which I read about you was many people felt that your character wasn't well sketched. You were underused.
It's not my job. So it's not a criticism on me. It's a criticism on the people that made the film.
Did it make you feel bad that I should have pushed it more?
No, I can't. What can I push?
Fought with Pooja.
No, can't fight. Do what? Accomplish what? You do the work you get offered. And among the work that I get offered, this was the best I could do at the time.
We loved what you did. When are we going to see you next on big screen? With what?
Well, hopefully on Renzel De Silva's film that's going to start shooting soon. So I have a guest appearance in that.
Oh, the Karan Johar movie.
The one.
Oh, that's pretty exciting. And when is the success party for Jism 2?
Soon, I think. I think everyone's going traveling for a couple of days and now they're coming back and then we'll have one.
Thank you, Arunoday. Thank you so much for talking.
It's a pleasure, Kirti.
Hi, this is Omar Qureshi. Get the latest news of Bollywood and entertainment on youtube.com/ZoomTV.